एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 5.2 क्लास 11 फाइंड द मॉडुलस एंड द आर्गुमेंट ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर जेड इज इक्वल टू -1 माइनस ऑफ आई रूट 3। सॉल्यूशन लेट -1 इज इक्वल टू आर कॉस ऑफ थीटा कॉमा माइनस ऑफ रूट 3 इज इक्वल टू आर साइन ऑफ थीटा। By squaring and adding, we get r square cos square theta plus r square sin square theta is equal to minus of 1 whole square plus minus of 2 3 whole square. R square is common, bracket of cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1 plus 3, cos square theta plus sin square theta is 1, so r square is equal to 4, r is equal to 2. Cos of theta r will you put in this equation r, so cos of theta is equal to minus 1 upon r is equal to minus 1 upon 2 because value of r is 2. Sin of theta is equal to minus root 3 by r, so r value is 2, so is equal to minus of root 3 by 2. Theta is equal to 4 pi by 3 and minus of 2 pi by 3. Means value of sin theta and cos theta in the quadrant of third is negative, or and put the value of pi by 4 pi by 3 or minus, means that is the only one angle, so this is to clockwise to angle and this is to, this is the right positive direction angle and this is negative direction angle, so angle value is same, so theta is equal to pi by 3 or minus 2 pi by 3, therefore r is equal to 2 and theta is equal to 4 pi by 3 or minus of 2 pi by 3.